and daughters on the skyline blade, losing about two lengths of the start was that line. Hitting to the front is Mandy, the leader. Mandy, the leader, in fact, leads the field. Just about a length up in front, and they're heading towards the 800-meter mark of the line on the outside. Anticipating these two as they approach the 700-meter mark. Right behind this African emperor, marching with his hand about 40 off the fence. Nika comes to the next, then follows that by Ali Boxer. The one on the inside, the one on the inside, nearly as they're heading towards the 600 is Aurelia. Far side is Nika, who's starting about 60 off the fence. Royal Commander is making a foul on the outside, but Swiss Pearl side and Swiss Pearl. The other runners are Pink Swine and Pink Swine stage. Mandy, they're below into the straight, they're below the straight, they're below the space, and the line they lead up by about 2 to 1/4 in front of the approach to find a 200-meter marker. One which is working with on the outside is Ali Boxer, starting to box. Gradually improve positions, jumps over the good turn of foot is going to be Ali Boxer on the outside, goes ahead, neck up in front of the line, deep drop back to line, deep going stride for stride. Line now travels to the end, is going to win the skyline blade. So line the limit of the space from Ali Boxer, Willow Green.